Hey, this is Verdiana with expertvillage.com, and we've been talking about how to take care of your wig, how to store it, how to wash it, what things you may or may not do with them, how to maintain them. And one of the things that you can use if you want to change the look on your wig, wigs are completely trainable, just like your puppies. You can use foam rollers, and it will take the shape of it. Once again, you don't want to use any heat, but you can use foam rollers or just normal rollers, and it will add the height or the extra curl that you're looking for. You know, you can be creative with the wig. Just because you bought it and it has one specific style doesn't mean that you're stuck with it. Too long, trim it. If it's not curly enough, use the foam rollers. It will take whatever you train it to do.